AI has really improved my ability to use spreadsheets. One of the ways that I use AI is to just explain what I'm trying to accomplish, and it'll guide me to the right formula that I need to use. Let's take this example here. I've got a list of names, first, middle, and last, and I want to convert this into an email address, maybe first.last@myschool.org or something like that. So I don't know exactly what formula to use, so I'll open up my favorite AI tool. You can use whatever you prefer. I'm going to use Gemini. You can use ChatGPT. You can use Claude. It really doesn't matter. And I'll say something along these lines. I have names in a spreadsheet that I would like to convert into an email address in this format. firstname.lastname@myschool.org. If I provide you with some sample data, can you help me write a formula that will accomplish this? So I'll write something like that. Fix this up. There we go. And I'll show it some data. So you don't have to copy all of it, just a few rows. Now it's going to look gross and nasty, but it really doesn't matter. Here's my sample data. Just dump it in there. It looks super weird. Okay. So there's the name. And let's see if this will do. Oh, I'm going to say it doesn't always know if I'm using Google Sheets or Excel. I'm using Google Sheets. It doesn't typically matter, but never a bad idea to explain. Okay, so let's see how that works. It's going to give me a formula. So I'm going to copy that. It gives me a nice copy button. Head over to my spreadsheet. And in here, we're going to paste that. Now, the one thing that AI doesn't always know is the name of my columns. And so a little bit of familiarity with, you know, how to reference cells is certainly helpful. So first name is A1. Last name is C1. That looks good. At my school door, let's enter and see what we get. Okay, pretty good. The only problem is that I forgot that my header row was in there. So I'm going to actually undo that and change this to A2 and this one to C2. And there we go. It did it. So this is a way where if I know what I'm trying to accomplish, AI can help get me there faster. I don't naturally know how to use the lower formula and Google Gemini suggested that and worked perfectly. Now, the second way that I will frequently use AI is to help me solve problems that I'm having with formulas. So this is an illustration of how you can use the count if formula to count, you know, the number of items in a list. But I'm not getting any results here. I definitely should count the number of Chromebook users in column D, but I'm getting zero. So I will copy my formula and again open up Gemini, ChatGPT, whatever you prefer. And I'll say, I'm having trouble using the count if formula. Here is what I have, but it's not returning any results. Again, you don't have to be super sophisticated. You can just explain things in plain language and see, you know, what happens. Sometimes it takes a little work, but other times it gives you exactly what you need. So it says, oh, you need to enclose Chromebook with double quotes. So we'll head back here, add quote marks, and there you go. It works. So if you're not getting the expected results, AI can help. Let's do one more. This time I've got an error message. And so I'm going to copy the error message, head over to ChatGPT or Gemini, and say, I'm using the count if formula and received the following error message. Paste it in. Can you help me fix the problem? And let's see. So we can read through this, fix, you're looking, it's, you know, giving me some background information, you're getting the error because you have two criteria. So it's going to give me some suggestions, and it's actually suggesting that I use the count if formula because they have more than one example. So I can go back here and let's just see if I change this to ifs and update that. There we go. It works. Now, you do have to have a little bit of spreadsheet knowledge to figure this out. But again, I have been able to accomplish so much more through the assistance of AI than I would on my own. And I've learned so much about spreadsheets by allowing AI to assist me along the way.